Hello everyone, in this video I'm going to show you how you can cut or trim parts of a longer video so you can have shorter video clips using VLC media player. So let me open up the video file first and let me pause it, mute it. So to cut the video you need the advanced controls, which is accessible from the view and advanced controls. You see this new bar pop up here, and this is the record button that you are going to use to cut the clip. Now let's say I want to cut the clip from the 10th second mark to the 20th second. So I'll let it play. I'll reach the 10th second, I'll pause it, I'll go a little bit back, and then I'll hit the record button and I'll allow it to play. And you cannot drag it, so it's kind of counterproductive as you have to wait around. So as soon as it hit the 20 second marks, I'm going to click on record again. There's no notification or anything that the video has been cut, but you have to understand that it has been saved in your videos folder. The video is saved right in your computer, and then you go to videos and this is the video, the 10 second video that we just cut. As I try to play it in VLC, you'll see this is the shorter clip that we cut using VLC media player. It is as simple as that. It's not the most advanced way to cut your video into smaller clips, but hey, it works for me and it's free, so you can try it out. And thank you for watching this video. If you have any questions, you can leave it in the comments.